So, you're applying for a job on Crossover. Awesome. In a moment, you'll hear from the hiring manager, but first, here's what you need to know. There are 8 billion people in the world, give or take. So that means whether you're talking about marathon running, software coding, or cupcake decorating, the top 1%, most talented at that skill, is always a pool of 80 million people. Companies hire with Crossover because we've spent years fine-tuning a process to find and recruit only people from that pool. Whatever the role needs, we hire only the top 1% most talented at it, matching rock stars with their dream jobs, if you will. We specialize in 100% remote, full-time jobs that people from anywhere in the world can apply for. Well, maybe not Antarctica. Wi-Fi is too slow. Anyway, working with Crossover enables our clients to staff their workforce exclusively with stars. They set the pay upfront based on the value the role brings to the company and agree to pay that amount to the best person or people for the job, no matter who they are or where they live. So are you the right rock star for this opening? Let's hear from someone who knows best.
Hi, I am Ioan Ambrosie. I am based in Europe, in Iași, Romania. I am the hiring manager for this position, and I'm excited and looking forward to interviewing all the top candidates. IgniteTech's vision is to provide software a place to live. Oftentimes, having a great idea or a mature solution that's been out there for years is simply not enough to keep a company afloat. We acquire such companies and solutions, we spend the first 180 days fixing all the plugs, all the leaks, and making sure that the solution is stable enough to allow our customers to continue to use and rely on the solutions that have been the backbone of their business for so many years. What is really great about IgniteTech is that once we acquire a solution, we make it available for free to our entire customer base. You have this amazing tool set at your disposal that allows you to become truly creative when trying to help them achieve their goals. When I took the challenge of designing this role, I had one thing in mind. How can we help our customers understand our vision and make the most out of it? We designed the role to elevate the day-to-day conversation away from the main solution and to focus on how the partnership with IgniteTech can bring true additional value. Although we value previous commercial organization experience, and that is going to come in handy, what we're looking for is communication and relationship building skills. So if you believe you're a good fit for that, I'd love to meet you. Here's what you need to know about applying on Crossover.
So if that sounds like you, this could be your chance to put the cubicle life. Behind you. Here are the steps. First up, you'll answer a couple of simple questions, which will save you time if this role isn't the right match. Then, you'll take an assessment that measures your problem-solving skills. We find this is a much fairer and more accurate way to filter a large candidate pool than traditional recruitment, where great candidates can get dropped for pointless reasons like where they went to school. If your score makes the grade for the position you're after, you'll progress to step 3, where you prove some of the skills the job requires. Most roles will check English fluency, and some also measure specialist skills, like coding. Most of these are quite fast, so if you ace them, you'll be invited to complete a more in-depth assessment that's been specially crafted to road test some of the real work responsibilities of the role. And then comes the best part, the interview stage. This is actually lower stakes at Crossover, because by now we already know you've got what it takes to do the job. So it's really your chance to have a conversation with your potential boss, and the two of you can decide if it's a good fit. And that's it. It may sound like a lot, but the timing can be flexible to suit your schedule, and the whole process typically only takes a week from application to job offer. So we hope you'll give it a shot and show us you've got what it takes.